it Angelina's effect on Janet? Just uncontrollable laughter and on coughing high. Welcome to our channel. My name is Janet. I'm stage presence coach for singers. Today we have Angelina Jordan. I put a spell on you. Angelina is not new to my channel, so I know that I should be really preparing for this. The only difference is that I think in this video she's a lot younger. I'm interested to see if she was always good. As always, I'm gonna be looking at stage presence, confidence, storytelling, body language, posture, and anything else she could give me. Let's see what this is about. Barefoot.
Because you're mine.
No way. No way.
Stop the things you do. I ain't lying.
Oh my goodness. Sorry, I forgot about stage presence.
I ain't lying.
Well, I don't think I need to talk about it. Power.
I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you anyhow. I don't care if you don't want me. I'm yours right now.
Confidence. Engaging the body, nice. Love it. I'm in awe, I'm in shock, I'm in, I give her all my respect. I'm not laughing because it was funny, I'm not making fun of her, I'm laughing because it was stunningly, shockingly good. Woo! I feel like I just had 3 espressos, woo! I would call it Angelina's effect. Janet. Just uncontrollable laughter and on Caffeine high. Well, obviously she was confident. She had so much power. And that looked so impressive when such a tiny little person brings so much power. Oh my gosh. The energy levels. And I absolutely loved how she involved her whole body. Like, this is key. If you want more energy and more power on stage, you have to get physical.
Ooh, this was great. Thank you for recommending this to me. I loved it. All right, bye-bye.